Hi everyone. So, finally, Google have launched their new YouTube app. We'd been hearing rumours about this for the last couple of months, and wow, is it fantastic. So, what they've done is completely redesigned it. It's much similar now to Google+. It uses the flat carded design, and so each video appears on its own card, a nice white space underneath where the title and additional meta information can sit. A simple swipe from left to right will open up the hollow interface to the side, and you can then navigate around. And one thing that you'll notice is on the sidebar menu, instead of having your kind of personal videos and favorites and things buried underneath another menu, it's now sat just there ready to be clicked. The whole app has been redesigned, including the watch video page as well. And this has led to a number of really interesting new features, as it were, including this one that allows the video to carry on playing within the app whilst you're navigating around the YouTube app. And if you click and draw up and down with the video, you'll notice it resizes itself, plus the information flow as well. It's absolutely glorious. It's by far one of the most beautiful Android apps I think I've ever used. It would have been nice if they'd done pop-out video as well, so that the video could hover with on the desktop layer, but it's absolutely fantastic. If you rotate the device, it immediately moves into a landscape mode, and you can see everything redraws really nicely. The video, again, allows it to pop down into the lower corner, and you can draw that video up and down as you feel you need to. The whole thing is just glorious. I mean, what a fantastic app. Hats off to the developers on this one at Google. They've pulled off an absolute blinder. Now, it needs to be pointed out this is rolling out slowly. If you want the APK for this now, I'll pop the link in the description, or it's up on Android Police. But wow. I mean, hopefully this is the start of things to come, as it were, from the next generation of Android apps. And certainly the Google developers are signalling quite clearly that there's an awful lot more we can do from an interface point of view to make these apps really feel dynamic. Gorgeous, absolutely brilliant work from Google on this one.